After the spout is attached, the potter can cut a hole in the wall to finish it. She uses a tool to perforate the wall. This makes an easy-to-remove section, which she can pull out without changing the shape of the vessel or the spout too much. After she removes this, she can smooth the surfaces between the spout and the new hole.